Yahoo! What is up, y'all? Yeah, I'm here on a Saturday doing a little extra life streaming today because it's Extra Life Day. If you didn't know. Oh, man. I think I'm going to be playing Killer for most of the day today, to be honest with you. I don't want to do really any Survivor stuff. I think I want to do some killer rounds today, because all I've been doing is Survivor, and I need to level up Killer, so and I need to play with Killer. So hopefully we can get a shitload of challenges done today. Grab my charging cable here real quick. All right. So, if you would like to donate to Extra Life to help some children in need, go to my profile and you'll see the Extra Life logo there. You click that, it'll take you to my page, and then there's a donate button. Even a dollar will help a kid in need, which is always needed, especially in these troubling times. Alright, let's get her started. Let's get her going. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, man. That drives me insane. I hate seeing the flashing bar on the bottom of your taskbar like that. It always drives me crazy. Electrify at least two survivors with a static blast ability. That's easy. That's super easy to do as doctor. Yeah, we'll do that. Why the hell not? Yeah, I think that would be cool. That'd be good. That'd be good for setup. Oh, man. Alright, come on. Find me a match. That would be nice. That would be really excellent if we could find a match sometime today. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Wow, I'm surprised it's taken this long to find a match. Down. Oh, come on. Yeah, I mean, we always can, but I'm just, like, shocked that it's taking this long for a killer match. Usually this is pretty instant most of the time. Fuck, man. Come on. I just don't understand it. Why it's taking so fucking long. No, it's probably because everybody's fucking playing, too. That probably doesn't help the fact. I gotta change my... change my challenge out. Let me see how this goes real quick. And that's fucking instant. Are you serious? Come on, man. Guess everybody's playing killer right now. Oh god, you and coffee, here we go. You and that damn coffee. And the worst fucking flavor of all time you choose. You choose the worst flavor on the planet. Oh god, now it's Christmas flavors. What is it fucking what you call it? What the hell's that shit called everybody drinks at Christmas time? That's disgusting. I can't remember what the hell. Yes, eggnog, thank you. Fucking egg disgusting is what it is. Yeah, eggnog is fucking foul. I don't know how anybody can drink that. Shit is so disgusting. It's like drinking snot. Like, I don't see how anybody can like that. You know what I mean? It's just like, I just don't see how you enjoy that. Oh, perfect. A totem's right here. Hopefully it doesn't have haunted ground. No, I don't even like the flavor of it. I think it's disgusting. I just think in general, eggnog is just disgusting. I just don't see the craze about it. Okay, sounds good, bud. Hey, Bawak. Oh, it's Demigorgon. Okay, so he's just targeting one person. Okay. Please tell me somebody's doing Jenny's right now while I'm trying to look for totems to get this fucking challenge done. Somebody was. Alright, no ruins, so that's good. Come on. Oh, they were in a locker. Why would you think hiding in a locker is a smart idea? Come on. Come on. There we go. Shit. Okay, he didn't find me. He didn't even come this way. Good. Okay, no problem, dude. I'll be on. I'll be on for a while today. I'm gonna try to do a killer game next round, see if the queue is opened a little bit. Oh. Oh, okay. They have self-care, so they're good. They are good. Huh? He has no idea I'm right here. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's great. You know what? Oh, somebody's doing a Jenny to the right of me. No, don't come down here. Shit, he looked too. Oh, he's somewhere right there. Okay, good. He left. Got somebody right below me. Oh, fuck! I did not think he was gonna find me. Nice. Does he have Lightborn? Seriously? I just want to know how he fucking saw me there. Wow, that Meg just fucking left. Come on, come on, come on, we got this. Nice. Karen, hold the god dang toaster strudel. He's live early. Yes, I'm live a little early today. Ollie Ollie oxen free. Wow. Oh, alright, what in-game action are you going to ban? Because I'm actually going to try killer. I'm going to try killer this time, see if I can even get into a game. So, I gotta do this guy here. Well, I'm doing killer, so you have to choose. Or I can hold it until I play survivor again. Not a problem. Oh, really, dude? Really? No right click? Dude, that's my fucking challenge. Oh, you're an ass for that. You're such an ass for that, because that's my fucking challenge I gotta do. Fuck, man. Wow. Okay, so you're gonna be that guy then. Okay. Alright, no right click then. Fine. If you're really gonna be like that. That's not funny. That's irritating, because that's my fucking challenge. No. None of that. No. That's just straight up, like, ignorant, honestly. Woohoo! We got a game! Thank God. Oh, you know what? Doc thinks it's funny, too. Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, you had to do something with all the points you have. I mean, I get it. You made a maple bacon grilled cheese for lunch? That sounds actually really good. Did you use Canadian bacon? Or did you use American bacon? That makes all the difference. No. Well, what's bacon? Bacon is ham. It's just fried. That's all it is. With lots of fat on it, too. So, it's technically still ham. It's just crispy ham. Bacon is the piece of meat before the ham. Oh, gotcha. Is pork belly? Oh, never mind. Shock therapy is that. I need static blast. So, ha! I can still do my challenge. Screw y'all. Wow, you didn't drop the pallet? Seriously? Still got her. No, it's too late. Game already started. You gotta do it before the game starts. Oh, I thought that was your goal. Yeah, shock therapy is pretty annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Seriously, I didn't hit a single person? Okay. No? There we go. So say I can hear you. I must have some donuts, seriously. They are not too smart. Yeah, right, exactly. You gotta have iron will, at least. Minimum. And they're not even trying to struggle off, seriously? You have peanut brain survivors. Alright, not a problem, Unduck. Not a problem, sir. Okay, they're over here. Yeah, they're peanut brains for sure. Come on. Ah! was gonna say, I hear her. There she is. Oh, that was a good one. Fuck she go. Got her. Come on, where the hell are you? I think I'm gonna go upstairs. Oh, good one. That was a good one. Got her. Fake one. Got her again. Oof. Come here. Yep, they are peanut brains for sure. But it's okay. It's because I'm not that high of level in killer, so. Come on. Why would you think that's smart when you don't even have head on? Exactly, Munduck, exactly. GG. All right, where? I hear her. She's upstairs here. Leave her as bait, and I'm gonna go find the other person. I hear her. Oh, she got up. She must have, Bill's perk. Okay, she's down there. All right, she is downstairs, probably coming up this way. Come on, where are you? Oh, there you are. Found you. She almost got me. She almost did. I just gotta go back upstairs, get Laurie Strode, and then it's a wrap. She was here. I don't know where she could have crawled to. It is the weekend, Buwak. It is. There she is. No D-strike? Really? Well, I still think, you know, somebody would have D-strike at least. Nice, got a challenge done too on top of that. Word. Well, actually, wait a minute. That was definitely a GG indeed. Who is that? Elodie. Gotcha. Let's see. What can I do for killer? No. Alright, so I just gotta do one more totem, smash 5 pumpkins, get that. Drop 20 pallets or break 20 of them. Get treats 5 times while smashing pumpkins, and then that's the end of that. Okay. Alright, let's do a survivor game. Let's try it out. See if I can get this last this last totem cleansed. Wow, that was quick. So, yes, Munduck, yes, so. Don't do it. Don't do it. Match has already started, so too late. Oh, it's an ebony. Oh no, it's a hollow shell. Never mind. And bloody party streamers, word. Backwater swamp again? Jesus. And it's Freddy. Awesome. Someone that prove thyself to my teammates. Here we go. Let's see if there's a totem up here somewhere. Alright, no totems here. Damn, that person got down that quick? Or they must have got picked out of a locker. She has deliverance. What was your said purchase there, sir? What did you get? Oh, there's a totem. Perfect. On G2A? G2A? Coder 1 and KOTAR 1 and KOTAR 2 for $8. KOTAR. Hold up. KOTAR. Hi, Tokiness! Hello! How are you? Wait. Knights of the Old Republic. Okay. I was thinking, wait, KOTAR, what could that stand for? Okay. I just wanted to make sure. I don't think you have Tokiness. This is the first time. I look like shit because I only woke up a couple hours ago and I wanted to get the stream in before I did stuff today, so. Well, it's nice for you to join in. It really is. It's really awesome for you to join in. Oh shit, there's Freddy. Come on, commit. Oh, fuck me. Damn it, I didn't think he was gonna see me there. I forget what time I even woke up. I think it was up at like 9 or something like that, but I didn't really get out of bed till about 10. Come on. Because your dogs went bork. I know, I'm like super lazy on weekends, but it's well deserved to be. Oh my god, are you kidding me, dude? What is going on here? Borrow time. Get out of here. Shit. I hope she's recovered. There you go. Fuck. I tried. Motherfucker. Come on. Man, I just like saved the whole team. Hopefully. Wow, really? Shit. Fuck! No! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, team, save me, please. Please save me, team. It's so fun. It is so funny when people are in their dreamscapes and they're crouched because they look like zombies just like walking around and shit. It's so fucking funny. I don't know why they have not fixed that. Come on, let's go. We got this. We got this. I know we do. Come on. Come on. Oh, let me wake you. Ah, damn it. GG to them. Okay, nice. Got her off. Ha ha. She's down all the way fucking over there. Oh boy. I keep forgetting I have fucking deliverance. I keep forgetting I have that. Jesus, and they're both dead. Son of a bitch. Maybe. I don't know if this is like a really good Freddy or if just my teammates are junk. I can't tell. Go get her. Go get her. Go get her. Nice. Oh, she's done. Alright, I just gotta look for Hatch now. Just gotta look for the Hatch. Oh, wait, she's right here, too. GG. There we go. Yeah, he has no idea where we're at. That one's done. Okay. I don't even know where the last gens could be. Probably. No, one's done on the boat. Okay. So where could the last Jenny be? Right here. Oh no, that one's done. Oh, excuse me. Never mind. Oh, that's dead. Yeah, of course he's gonna probably guard the last one. I'm surprised he's not using his teleport. Oh shit. And he missed. Some bitch. Oh, damn kids. Ah, damn. Yes. 'Cause that's all the kids coming out of the ground trying to grab me. You damn kids. And they're going to do the last gen, and we'll escape. Come on. The hell? How was he attacking that fast? What? How is he doing that? I sense maybe a hacker. A word? Thank you. She's done. Nah, I just gotta look for Hatch. Where the hell Hatch would even be? I don't even know. It's not here. I hear it. There it is. And I escaped. Fuck you. I'm out. G fucking G's on that one. Word. Thank you, Goth by Spice. That was very nice of you to say. Oh, she kind of had a similar setup to me. She had BT and Urban Invasion. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Wow, that's already 2:30? Man. Crazy how fast time goes. Alright, so what do I gotta do? Smash 5 pumpkins during the event. That's easy. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna do that. Let's see, what can I use? Cool. Let's do this! Oh, man, a nice relaxing Saturday so far. Can't really complain. All right, let's go. Ebony Mori? Probably. Oh, we're at Dead Dog Saloon. Sweet. Oh, we're all right here. It's fucking Doc. Fuck. Awesome. Of course he's coming right after me. And you missed. Get stunned, bitch! Thought I could juke him. Uh-oh. Well, about two gens are probably going to be done, hopefully. Maybe. There's one. And two? Or... Two still being worked on. Okay, there we go. Now there's two. Cool, cool, cool. Well, thank you for healing me. I appreciate it. Oh, well, okay. Fucking it up, but alright. That's fine, he can see me all he wants. That doesn't bother me. That does not bother me one bit. Hi, Claudette. There we go. Fuck. Wow, I lost him that easily? Fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Phew. Come on. Word, one more. And I got this last one done, hopefully. Come on, Bill. Thank you, sir. He only hooked me. He hasn't hooked anybody else. That is kind of sad. Why is Donkey Kong pissing you off? Donkey Kong is a fun, relaxing game. He missed us. How did he miss all of us like that? You're failing. I'll just keep trying. I know you can do it. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna take quick, like, 5 minutes. I need to I need to use the bathroom and stuff, so I'll be right back. Oh, well, hello, I am back. I am back. Alright. So, let's continue the fun. Continue the carnage, continue the fun, whatever you want to call it. We're just going to call it carnage at this point. Let's do this. Wow, two Dwights and two Megs. What are the odds of that?
Oh,
excuse me. Down. Down. All right. Down. All right. Let's go. Hi, Dwight. Dwight and Dwight. Oh, it's Executioner? Really, dude? Seriously? Really gotta be this asshole? Wow, okay, so don't... Whatever, don't work on the gem with me. That's cool, dude. Wow, why is that guy trying to get off the hook? Alright, whatever then, dude. He probably doesn't want to play. That's probably what it is. He probably doesn't want to play. It's like, well then, why'd you... I don't know. Well, somebody got him off. Where the hell is there a pumpkin? I found 3 totems, a box, but no pumpkins anywhere. How does that make any sense? Oh, there's a pumpkin. Oh, fuck! How the hell did he see me? Son of a bitch. Good juke. And there's a pumpkin. Fuck! Okay, good shit. I'll give him that one. That was good. Dude, what is my team doing? You guys should have had a gen done at least, or two by now. What in the hell are you guys doing? Oh my god. And then you disconnect. Seriously? Oh, fuck this shit. You guys are absolute junk. God, you guys didn't even fucking do nothing. There's no point. There's no point in even trying right now. Oh, now you're gonna come save me. They probably did take all the pumpkins for the pie, but... I hate pumpkin pie, so... That's why he missed! That's bullshit. He shouldn't be able to do that, but okay. Well, he doesn't have ruin, so that's definitely a good thing. Okay, so that didn't work. You guys are useless. I'm sorry. I can't save you guys. Not one generator done. Like, what the fuck were you doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I don't know what this team was thinking was a smart idea the whole time. Wow, he walked right past a fucking hook? For real? And of course. Of course he kills me. What else is new? Great teamwork. Of course. Of course, they were all consoles. Wow, this guy had zero perks. Zero perks on. Okay. You gotta love people. People I don't even try in the game. Alright, I'm gonna try another killer match. What's my ritual? Nemesis mutation rate one time. Easy, easy. Cool. I'll take it to level 20. Okay. What am I gonna use? Yeah, we'll do deviousness. Why not? Actually, what's in the Shrine of Secrets? Oh, of course, but I don't have 2,000 iridescence in order to get 150k blood points. It's all good though. Hate having itchy ass ears. So what does this do, Church? Huh, interesting. Awesome. Let's go. Come on, give us a fourth player. We got this. Two more pumpkins. Word. Let's do this. All right. Nemesis is ready to kill. There's the last pumpkin I need. Whoops, I need to go underneath. Got him. Oh, you're kidding me, right? There he is. Thank you. Got her. Come on. Come on. Where are you guys? What did Diddy Kong ever do to you? Level 3. Oh, lucky I missed. Got her. There we go. What? I wasn't even near that. Okay. Wow, I'm surprised they didn't say I was... He messed up quite a bit in Smash Bros. Did he really? Wow, lag much? Really? I didn't think Diddy Kong would be that strong. Oh, they DC'd. That's fucking why. Well, I got two Jennies done. Okay. Can't believe I got her. I didn't think I was gonna get her. Fuck is he? There he is. Oh, I fucking missed. God damn it. Come on. There we go. Oh, BT. Okay, okay. You got some BT on you. There's Cheryl. Hey, Crypsis, how are you? I hope you're doing well today. Fuck! Okay, so you're gonna get hooked right here. Fucking! I hate this tentacle strike sometimes. My god, that should have hit them. Come on. Nice. I timed that so perfect right there. wonder if he found Hatch already. Oh my god, it's bullshit. I hear it over to the left of me. There it is. Oh shit, he may have went to the other one. He didn't go to this one either. What? How are you doing, Crypt Sis? Where the fuck is this guy at? Okay, so he hasn't gone to that one. What is he trying to do? I have no idea what this guy is trying to do. He is going to die if he does not escape. Oh, this guy's really dumb. Yep, GG's to him. Yeah, he definitely did not have enough time. Oh, man. Let's see what I got for tier 8. Nothing. Dun 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 dun. Alright, drop 20 pallets. Or break 20. That should be pretty easy to do. Let's see. No. Okay. What's this? All right. Hi, I'm Rupert. Hi, I'm Fried. Bowling Fish Ghost, Singing Cricket 15. Okay. And while this is loading up, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Be right back. All right, we back. Oh, they did get a Jenny done. All right. Ah, damn it. Good one. That was definitely a good one. Oh, come on. Thank you for the free pallets. I'll take it. Shit. Wow, it didn't go for a pallet? Okay. Oh, I almost got her. That was good. That was a good one. I will give her that. Oh, okay. All right, that was a good one. I'll take down all the pallets, why not? Oh, I already did get that one. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't even know how many I've done now. Oh, come on. fuck? Oh my god. The fuck kind of bullshit is this? Oh, don't worry, I'm going to chase after her ass. I am very addicted to murder. How you doing, Becca? In your Martha Stewart voice. It's a good thing. Come here. Shit. There we go. Well, the only reason why I play so many horror games is so that it's so that I don't actually murder somebody, you know? That's always the like good thing about it. I will try my best to. It is definitely a good release, indeed. It makes me feel better at the end of the day. Come on. I wonder if I got like almost 20 of these. I've got to be close. Nice. That's good. At least they survived. Let's see, how many did I get? 18 out of 20 in one match. Shit. Almost had it. I didn't realize there was that many pallets in that map. Yeah, they're all console, so it don't even matter. Thank you. There we go. Excuse me. What is that? Fragrant tuft of hair. Oh, that's the unlimited evil within 3. Okay, so that's how you do it. Oh shit. Yeah, we'll do that. Down now, down now, down now, now, now. All right, let's go. All right, 2 more pallets and this challenge is done. All right. I think this is my command, right? No, it's not. There it is. Let me see if that works. Yep, that works. Okay, perfect. So that's my donation link right there. I forgot to mention about that. So, exclamation point life, and then that is my donation link for extra life today. I mean, it's all year round, but specifically today. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. Oh, right. You're at the elementary school. They are somewhere around here. They're somewhere around here. Oh, they're over here. Oh my god, this person has no idea I'm right here. Well, that was an easy stalk. That was like a super, super easy stalk. Damn, how did I just get both of them? Wow. Oh, there he is. Come on. You dumb dumb. There we go. Wow, he just, like, gave up. Okay. Come on, where are you? Oh, there, over here. Oh shit, that one's dead. Oh. Shit, I forgot about that one being dead. Come on. I know, right? I know, exactly. That's exactly what he does sound like, too. You dummy. There is nothing like that whatsoever. Oh shit, well they got him off pretty quick. Well, that's the first time I've seen her. Well, got my challenge done. Oh, shit. There they are. Where the fuck did they go? Damn. Yeah, he went to the other one, of course. Of course he did. Of course he did. All these people are all fucking consoles today. I don't get it. I think I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to get out of here and go out to dinner and probably just relax the rest of the night. Something I really needed to do. Oh, that's easy as hell to do. Disturb 20 crows. And I could do that also. Screw it. Ugh. Alright. Let's do this shit. Last game of the day. That's what I wanted. What was that? You can see your own scratch marks at all times. Okay. Self-aware. Fuck, I've just found the perk I wanted. Oh well. Somebody with that escape cake. Take that. Oh, it's a nurse. It's a little nursey nurse. Rescue her. She's just targeting. It's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, one more for just good luck. Okay, so that's all 20 done. Fearmonger. Oh boy. Okay, we got this. Oh boy. Here we go. I have not been hit once this game. And of course, Sloppy Butcher. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Bill. Okay, and how'd you know I was gonna be there? Seriously? How did that not blind her? Come on. Yeet! Fuck. Oh, well. Damn it, man. Oh, well. Good job, team. Good job. Thank you, Laurie. Come on. About halfway. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Oh, you f***ing kidding me? I was about to say, what? Oh, okay, they're all the way over there. Okay, never mind. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. I know that was Bill's last hook. I had no idea. That'd be nice if he had deliverance. Shit. Hey, you're lucky. Fuck that, dude. Okay, that was actually a decent nurse. Got it done. Word. Sweet. All right, cool. Well, that's the end of me today. I got some other stuff I'm going to be doing, so I need to get moving on that. What time is it? 4 o'clock? Yeah, I have to get moving on that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. I had a fucking blast, as always. I always have fun playing this game. There's always fun to be had in this game, no matter what. Nice. Awesome. All done with that. I finished the event challenges, which is, well, not all of them, but I finished the event tome, but I didn't finish all the challenges, so it'd be nice if I could do them all, but I don't have the new character, though. That's the only thing. So hook 20, hook 4. Oh, that's easy. Smash 4 pumpkins. That's easy. Awesome. Well, alright, guys. Like I said, I will see you guys next time, which will be on Monday. And I hope you guys have a good rest of the weekend. And I will see you guys on Monday. So take care and be safe. I'll see you.